Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Bilal Abdul Karim for On The Ground News. Just about 5 days ago, there was a suicide operation that is suspected to be from ISIS or Tanzim al-Dawla. Apparently, a young boy, about 14 or 15 years old, and I'll talk more about how we have a gauge in terms of his age, entered into this little shop. Outside, it was labeled as a place for real estate, but it was known as a place where Jabhat al-Nusra fighters would come and go, and civilians would come and go. As you can see, it's not really a military place. Apparently, what happened is that the suicide bomber entered into the establishment here. So he comes in this fashion. Once he's here, the eyewitnesses have stated, and we're going to be visiting one, that he says, Assalamu alaikum. And of course they said, Wa alaikum salam. So then he begins to search for his detonator. Perhaps because of his young age, he wasn't very well prepared. So when he does this, one of the people that were there starts to notice, and they actually thought that he was playing some type of joke or some type of game because he had a suicide vest on and he was wearing winter clothes. So one of them grabs this arm, my right arm, and apparently pushes him over to this way where the other person that was there grabbed him. During the struggle, he pulls the pin or the detonator. Apparently, the attacker was shot here and fell back over in this area right here. At that time, about 3 to 4 seconds later, it detonated. And maybe you can get a little bit closer up here. These are all of the results or impressions of shrapnel that was associated with this explosive vest. As you can see, it's all the way up, all over the walls, up here, even on the ceiling. So this would give you an indication in terms of the destructive power that these suicide vests actually have. And we believe that here inside of the establishment, if you can get it, that there are still pieces of flesh that now have some dirt and dust on them from the suicide attacker's body. There were several that were injured. There were 4 injured. 1 was killed. And of course, the suicide attacker was killed also. So this would give you some indication in terms of the magnitude of what took place here. Now, there's one important note that I want to make mention of in terms of the age of the attacker. Now, we made mention that the age of the attacker was approximately 14 or 15 years old. And this is due to the body parts that were found after the attack. So they were able to look to see if he was mature or not, and apparently he was not. So these are young children that are being used for these types of operations. And right outside here, parts of his leg and his body were found. So we're going to go and see if we can get in a bit more information from somebody who was here.
كنا جالسين في مكتب أنا مدير مكتب عقاري. هذا المكتب يختص بأمور المسلمين جميعا. من له أرض عندنا عليها سائبة نعيدها له من له مكان منزل من له دكان محل وندير أمور الأخوة وأمور المسلمين هنا والأمور جيدة هنا مكان جيد ناس جيدين طيبين نتعامل معهم بالحسنى ويتعاملون معنا بالحسنى كنا جالسون أنا وبعض الشباب في المكان يأتون إلي مدنيين من الصباح إلى تقريبا المغرب يأتون ويذهبون لي أصدقاء من هذا البلد ونجلس هنا نتكلم ونمزح سبحان الله
هل عندك رسالة لأي شاب يعني صغير في السن وشخص يحاول أن يحثه على هذا الفعل على المسلمين؟
أجل، سبحان الله. يعني أقول لهم هذا الشخص أو هذا الفتى عندما أتى إلي أغلب الموجودين في المكتب كلهم أصحاب لحى، وسمتهم منظرهم الخارجي منظر مسلمين، ونحن معروفون في المنطقة يعني مسلمين، وخلفي يوجد لوحة مكتوب أو راية مكتوب عليها لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله، فنحن الظاهر عنا يقال أننا مسلمون. فهذا الشخص أتى إلى المكتب ودخل هكذا، ألم يرى كل شيء؟ ألم يرانا؟ ألم يرى لا إله إلا الله؟ ولكن هو فعل هذا الأمر لماذا؟ لماذا؟ أنت عمرك 16 17 فتى تفعل هذا في المسلمين، لماذا؟ ما الأمر؟ لماذا هذا؟ من قال لك أننا لسنا بمسلمين؟ حتى ولو قال لك أننا لسنا بمسلمين، ولكن أليس لديك عقل لترى؟ أليس لديك عين لترانا؟ أليس لديك عقل لتفكر؟ أليس لك لسان لتسأل؟ ماذا يفعلون هؤلاء؟
My name is Bilal Abdul Karim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh for On The Ground News.